2021, Steam Incorporated, in conjunction with Pounamu Travel, returned north along the South Island Main Trunk with the Great Southern Train Tour after a two-night stopover in Invercargill. The first day of the return leg saw diesel locomotives DAs 1431 and 1410 running elephant style from Invercargill to Dunedin. Arriving at the Pitarua Railway Station. Through Waipahi. Crossing the Kaikoura River. Skirting Lake Waihola. Seen exiting the Caversham Tunnel on the last stretch into Dunedin. Arrival at Dunedin Dunedin's 1906 built railway station under darkness as the first day draws to a close. The train was stable at the platform for 2 nights, whilst the tour group explores what Dunedin City has to offer. Another day begins as DAs 1431 and 1410 idle away at Dunedin Railway Station as they prepare to work the steep gradients beyond Sawyers Bay en route to Oamaru. Today's journey will include a series of photo run-bys for the tour group. Departure from Dunedin. Skirting Blueskin Bay, before climbing through Warrington and on to Seagull. Resting the grade at Seagrove, the train snakes downhill towards Merton, whilst high above the Pacific Ocean. Passing Wakawaiti. Palmerston. A photo run by beside Kaitiki Beach. Thank you. were staged for the tour group. Photo run by was staged beside the mill house in Waimakaroa. The train was stabled in the yard. The following day, the tour group rejoins the train for a quick sprint along the plains to Christchurch. Heading along just south of Bakuri, cruising along the Pacific Ocean at Normanby, south of Timaru. moving along the Canterbury Plains. Burton. Crossing the Salwyn River. Heading through Rolleston. To the Waltham car yard after dropping off the tour group at Christchurch railway station. The next day, DA 1431 hauls the Consus Longhead Leading from the Waltham car yard to the railway station with DA 1410 on the rear. Christchurch's Addington Railway Station opened in 1993 on the former site of the Addington Railway Workshops. The station is the gateway to the great journeys of New Zealand's Transalpine and Coastal Pacific passenger trains. DAs will be travelling along the main north line from Christchurch to Kaikoura. Crossing the Waimakariri River, south of Kaipoi. viaduct that spans across the Hurunui River. The Nonotai Bank. Getting underway from Claverley in fading light. Seaside Township of Kaikoura. DAs 1431 and 1410 will now stay in Kaikoura for 2 nights and hand over to steam locomotive AB608 Passchendaele, which had run light engine timber first from Picton and will board the tour train for the last leg of the journey north. Incorporated crew prepare AB608 for the final day of the Great Southern Train Tour. The train will steam along the Kaikoura coast to Kikaringa for a lunch stop, where the train will unload the tour group, then sit back to Perikawa to allow Freight Train 736 to overtake, before returning to Kikaringa to pick up the passengers, then on to Blenheim. Departing Kaikoura. Cruising alongside Mangamanu Bay. arrival at Kikaringu to unload the passengers for lunch before setting back to the loop at Pukawa. Once 736 cleared Whanganui, AB608 headed back to Kikaringu to pick up the passengers. Continues its journey to Blenheim. Climbing the southern side of the Dashwood Pass. Between Vernon and Blenheim. At Blenheim, the tour group departed the train, which then carried on empty for the run on to Picton. As the day comes to an end, this concludes Pounamu Travel's South Island Tour Train for 2021, in conjunction with Steam Incorporated.